Hello, little horse.
You remember Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay?
You be a nice horse.
I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go. Yeah!
We are. Oh, shit! The horse turns faster. Okay. Seems better if I just hold the analog stick forwards. How far is this thing? What?
I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Obviously.
Yaitso has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And despite all this? I mean, your father never...
wanted to leave?
Never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions.
Okay.
What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
Yeah.
I have to tell you something.
Jay! We can't clash.
Oh, Shazam? The bad boy, Shuck,
that was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
I didn't tell him what I needed to tell him, though. Come on then, horsey. Oh, God. Okay, there you go. Nah. See what we can do here. Don't see anything wrong with the well. Ah, I see.
Go for it, Aiden.
Yes. Sure.
Good work, Aiden. The pump's running again.
And he probably saw that. These look like the people that protected me, so I don't think he's a bad person. Though I do think he's a spirit, most likely. I mean, there's a reason why he's here, right? Well, is this what happened? The hell? Crown. Well, so I should go this way? Go on, horsey, move faster. I mean, this is Crown, right? So I assume I've got to go this way. Pointing it over this way, at least. Wow. Where's it leading me? To some ruins. Is it? Yeah. Oh, this is probably the place where he just showed me, right?
Fort Crown? Why have I been brought here?
This is probably the reason, right? What's this down here then?
Can you see anything, Aiden?
A sword. Oh. Oh, wait, yeah. It's this thing, isn't it? Just like what they had at the thing, right? There's another one over here.
The soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yato?
There you go.
Ah!
could have been.
I have to find it.
The forked tree. It wouldn't be that, would it? No. Alright, let's just follow this road then. I assume that's where it's leading us. To some sort of tree. There it is. Sup, fork tree. Fork tree, I'd like to touch you. Okay. Apparently, I don't want to touch you.
There's nothing here. What's the connection?
Oh, there is here. What?
Can you see anything, Aiden?
Yes. Very much so. See, yikes. What's this? That's the dude that was with me.
They were wearing these ritual masks.
So they were performing some sort of ritual.
Thanks, Aiden.
This must have something to do with it, right?
Weird. This one has no talisman.
Because it was a baby. Or the baby has a talisman.
The fifth talisman. He put it around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened.
Okay. Yes. There we go.
Too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up.
They open up a portal.
It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
That doesn't look right. Into the storm.
Ah! Ah! here in broad daylight. We tried to get to the house. Corey, get the car!
What happened to him?
Come on. Start already, goddammit! It won't start, Jay! It won't start!
Oh, the entity's coming back.
We've got to get to the house.
I don't think that's gonna help.
There's nothing else we can do. My father told you can't fight a spirit.
But I can. Ooh, that looks like it hurts. Wait, am I supposed to be going into the house? Or shall I help him? Okay, I'll go into the house. Maybe you'll know. You have the last talisman.
The one that was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me. Like her mother before. She also gave me this.
Yes? Okay, I have all five talismans. Now we just try and work out what happened.
This is where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail.
There's a stick man in a circle. Portal. And it came to do something.
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit to kill their enemies. And gain revenge.
But I just ended up killing them.
He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzo is back. He has come to take our lives.
They're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
They brought the entity here. I mean, there's got to be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I've seen it.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
Okay.
A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Da 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 da. Give me that wood. Like this. Thank you. Need to light this fire quickly. Now we need to light it. Okay.
Jody, what the hell?
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
We gotta get inside. The storm is coming.
Leave it be, Jay.
Shimasani, you. You can talk?
A stick, Jody! You must find a stick to draw the sign!
I've got a stick! Where's the There's a circle with a stick man in it. This one.
That's it. Now the talismans. I have to remember where each of the medicine man stood. There. That's exactly right. Okay. Now each of you needs to stand next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one.
Okay, there we go.
There's only four of us and five talismans. We need a fifth soul to complete the ritual.
Ah, shit.
This is crazy, Jody. We're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now.
Fuck, we need one more soul.
Aiden? We did it.
The passage is open, Jody. You did it. You did it.
Get back in there. In there. I said get in there. Get in! Yeah. Get fucked! We did it. She isn't dead, is she?
Jody!
I guess she is.
Sunny!
Oh.